morning has gold in its mouth. Benjamin Franklin.